Today, let us continue how to trace the alphabets. Now, let's learn how to trace the letter G. Start joining the dots in the form of left curve from the first line till the third line. Without lifting your hand, trace the dot till the second line. Now draw the sleeping line on the second line and trace the dot till the third line in the form of standing line. This is how we trace the letter G. Now let's learn how to trace the letter H. Start joining the dots from the first line till the third line in form of standing line. Trace both the standing lines and connect the two standing lines with the sleeping line. This is how we trace the letter H. So today we have learned letter G and H. Now get back to your worksheets and practice. Jazakallahu khair.